person, huh? Could it be there's really a place where no one wants to kill us?
I handpicked it myself. We'll be safe.
Are we sure it's wise to leave Scorpio in control of the bridge?
Got the ship locked down. She can't go anywhere without my approval.
I hope you're right.
So, why this world?
Remote, unsettled, and strong in the Force. But unlike Korriban or Tython, Odessen is altogether balanced.
How did you find it?
I've always had a strong affinity with the Force. It's what set me on this path to begin with, led me to forge a certain alliance all those years ago.
With the Republic?
I meant with you. Well, here we are. This is your new alliance.
It's not my alliance. We're all in this together.
That may well be, but they need someone to rally behind. Someone to motivate them.
Kept myself from flushing Senya out of the airlock at least 5 times because of you. You've got a certain way. Show them what you're made of.
Like everyone's attention. The galaxy as we knew it is gone. The institutions have fallen, but we can't let that be a source of panic or defeat. We have an opportunity to build something together, an alliance each of us can be vested in. We don't all share the same ideologies, but every one of you is here because you believe we can transcend our differences. I believe it. Either we succeed together, or we fail alone. Let's not fail.
Like what you've done with the place.
Theron Shan.
Hadn't seen you in a while. Wasn't sure you'd remember me.
It's great to see you again, Theron.
Good. Wasn't sure based on what Lana said you went through, what you're going through. A long 5 years. Feels like everything's changed.
Why don't you get me up to speed?
I will, but before we dig into the big stuff, I've got something for you.
You found my people?
No luck so far, but...
Needs work! A lot of work!
When you have a moment, it's time for that official stuff. I'll be inside.
Squadron run like that will fail without detailed schematics. We need hangar positions, defensive capabilities. It would also help if we understood how to disrupt the power core.
I cannot divine such information nor pray to the gods of science. All I can do is speculate. Unless, that is, we could extract such data in secret.
Don't look at me. I'll snuck into some crazy places, but stations like these are another deal altogether.
All right, we'll table it for now. We have company.
Need some help?
With Arkan's battle stations? We will, as soon as we understand them. We're building a healthy alliance, but it's not enough. The core worlds are still under the threat of Arkan's considerable reach. Now, I've assembled a team of specialists to help tackle the big questions and find potential recruits.
Dr. Javard Ilib Ogarov. I'm no biologist, but I admit I'm fascinated by the effects of long-term carbonite poisoning on your mental faculties.
Baywan Ago, former fleet admiral in the Republic Navy. Discharged, but still in this fight.
Hilo Viz. Sure you've heard of me. Broke the toughest blockade in galactic history. Republic's greatest outlaw hero, basically.
Your visage surfaced in my trials. I am the Mystic Zana Rey. I will assist you.
Hello, all of you. And no, Doctor, you can't experiment on my brain.
A pity. Perhaps another time. If I may be so bold, I would ask a favor of you. I have my trained eye on a promising recruit. A damned of all creatures. If you'd like to go over the details, you may find me in my splendid new laboratory.
So that's the team. Any questions?
I won't take any more of your time. I look forward to working with you all.
A pleasure to meet in person.
Good luck out there.
Thanks for dropping in.
Excellent. I have been looking forward to our collaboration. Yes, how could I forget? While you will seldom hear it, in truth all Huts can speak basic. We simply choose not to do so. Given the diverse nature of those gathered here, and the tenuous nature of some of the friendships, I find it prudent to minimize the risk of linguistic misunderstandings. Now then, on to more pressing concerns. It is no secret that against the Eternal Empire, we stand at a massive technological disadvantage. In fact, that is almost an understatement. My role here is to coordinate the Alliance effort to understand the Eternal Empire technology, and to develop our own to bring us to an even footing. Your casual bigotry aside, I'm afraid my brethren are being profoundly short-sighted in this matter. There is no neutrality with respect to the Eternal Empire, only eventual subjugation. But I, for one, have had enough of delusional moguls in my lifetime. Let them sit in their sad denial, ensconced within their opulent palaces. Let them hasten their own demise with an action. It falls to those of us with vision to accomplish what they will not. Forgive me for losing my temper. This is a matter of some frustration for me. Let us return to the matter at hand. The task is daunting indeed, which is what makes it exciting. To succeed, we must gather scientists, researchers, and representatives from the galaxy's many sentient species for their fresh perspectives. I do, an exceptional Gand, both a findsman and an engineer by trade, is currently located in Zakul's Old World District. Findsmen have a unique perception of reality. They can intuit what others struggle to grasp at all. A findsman who is also an accomplished engineer. I salivate to contemplate the contributions such an individual would make to our cause. I have forwarded to you our information concerning Yun. For now, I must return to my art. This conversation has left me feeling inspired, and I must create.
Things. I am not the first mystic you have met. I am honored. When my vision showed I must take many Voss, seek an outsider, and enter a war, great caution was exercised. My vision was given to 5 different interpreters. All 5 interpretations aligned. Thus, I am here. Your gratitude is unnecessary. We do what we must to protect Voss. As was seen, we have built an enclave for those gifted in the Force. Here they will meditate, train, and grow. I also meditate, awaiting visions of those who will yet join us. The vision was clear. This is my place. I have also brought several Voss training in the Force. Some proficient, some beginners, all learning. Thank you. But gratitude is unnecessary. The Enclave must grow, but it requires your support to do so. I meditate. My visions reveal those who might join. You will attempt to recruit them. My visions also showed many artifacts and Force relics gathered here. The task of retrieving them also falls to you. With the relics, we will learn and grow. Our alliance will spread across the stars. I must return to meditation. As outsiders like to say, good luck.
Welcome to your Alliance's military headquarters. Pleasure to have you here. I'm relieved to hear it, Commander. We've got the Eternal Empire out there now, and it's going to take all of us working together to even have a chance of stopping them. My job here is to coordinate the Alliance's military and strategic intelligence assets. That said, we're too small to accomplish much right now. We're going to need to start by growing, which includes both recruitment and securing additional material. Let me know if and when you're looking to help. We've got plenty of work to go around.
Well, if it isn't the new commander. We didn't get much of a chance to talk earlier. You lost, or just slumming it down here with the likes of us? Oh, have you never heard of Hilo Viz? Oh, right, the carbonite poisoning. The doctor warned us that might have messed with your head a bit. Didn't mean to rub it in. Anyway, I'm Hilo Viz, one of the best freelance transport captains a galaxy has ever seen. Might be the best, but I try not to brag. Remember how the Mandos blockaded the Hydean Way during the war? How Coruscant was on the brink of starvation and riots until some hero came along, broke the blockade, and saved the planet? Well, that hero was me. Not that I have anything against imps. I was never officially with the Republic or anything. I just did it for the money. A whole awful lot of money. No hard feelings? In that case, you're gonna love working with me. Anyhow, I'd give you the grand tour, but we're all pretty busy. The Alliance needs a lot to keep it going. Food, equipment, weapons, ships. And it needs to get everything without popping up on Arkan scanners. That kind of work takes a true professional. Someone who knows where to look, how to ask, and who to ask. So, naturally, your friends went and found the best. Yours truly to run the supply into this operation. I make sure you get what you need without raising any eyebrows. All at perfectly reasonable contract rates, plus hazard premiums and a discretion fee. One of the great truths of the galaxy, Commander. Fact is, a lot of freighter captains are happy just to have steady work from someone who won't shoot them in the back when it's time to pay up. All the same, I have to admit I've stretched my network of contacts pretty thin. If this alliance is gonna get much bigger, we're gonna need a lot more help. Smugglers, bounty hunters, maybe even pirates. Anyone who has useful skills or just knows their way around the underworld. world. You find anyone good, bring them in. I've always got my ear to the ground, too. If I find any promising leads, I'll let you know. Oh, one last thing. While you're out and about, you ever find a Deveronian by the name of Galt Renault or Tiresias Loci, you let me know. Need to put a few holes into that backstabber. Long story.
To old friends and new allies.
I guess I can drink to that.
Perché non ci vedete? Nella matematica di Jimpam, ciò che ti dice.
What's she saying?
I think she says she'd rather be hunting instead of drinking.
Yes. Yes. But I am gonna do both.
Do you even recall the last time we relaxed?
I can. It was 2.6 million years ago, and Senua was still a jerk.
And to think I was going to sing for you all tonight.
You were what? Ah, come on. I have got to hear this.
Too late now.
Theron, you can't let the weight of the galaxy rest on your shoulders all the time.
Isn't that why you talked me into coming here? To lighten your load?
I brought you here because you're good.
Hey, look who it is. Don't worry, didn't really start without you.
Yes, we've only just begun. I wasn't sure you'd attend.
You think I'm that dumb?
Should I tell the truth?
Lie.
Ah, don't listen to them. So, you gonna have a drink with us or what?
I was hoping to have a talk with one of you first. Not to tear you away from the party, Carl.
Already ate all the food. Good.
He really did eat all the food, didn't he?
Imagine if he was hiding out with us on Rishi.
Better than Jakaro.
Fair point, actually.
If this is about the gravestone, you've got nothing to worry about. She's coming together. Scorpio's clued me into all kinds of needs and requirements. Think there's a lot she's holding back still, but I'm not about to press her. A lot of resources needed to get everything in ship shape. We'll make it.
It's a relief to know you're on top of things.
Something to be said for having a clear-cut purpose. When I first realized that was the gravestone in the swamp, I knew, you know? There had to be a reason I found her. I was meant to find that ship, and so were you. Two of us, same course heading.
Any doubts I had, I take them back.
Recruit the Order of Shasta.
After their research facility was sunk because of us? Definitely. Okay, here's one. The Corellian-run scoundrels.
No. Oh, no, no. Please, let the galaxy fall.
Ah, knew the party would die without us. Hey, have you seen Senua? Has anyone seen Senua?
Koth, she's not hunting you anymore. You're going to have to trust her eventually.
You can't make someone forget their past just like that. Give him time.
Fair enough.
Crew needs to be back to work in an hour. That should be fun.
I need to schedule some meetings.
Reminds me of my advisor days.
Thanks. All of you. It means a lot that you're here.
Likewise, Outlander.
Tora, Len, let's go, you miserable lightweights.
Oh, shut up!
It's impressive, you know. People from all over the galaxy want to stand behind you.
We'll need every last one of them and more to make this work.
I was worried Heskel had blinded you with his certainty, like he did with the Scions. He would have them die as he did because their deaths were foreseen. Their visions provide great insight, but they're not infallible.
Reminds me of the Heralds of Zildrog.
There's another leader who paid for his certainty. Say what you will about Valkorion, but he at least considered the viewpoints of others. He listened to me, most of the time. He didn't... He would never have done what... What... Arkin...
What is it?
Arkin had a twin, Thexan. They were inseparable until his death. Valen told me during our fight, Arkin murdered Thexan, his own brother. Maybe if I had raised him...
Your fight with Valen. What happened?
What she had to say, it struck me down to my core. Paralyzed me.
Is a good question. How do you look back on your path to this moment?
I made the decisions I felt were right, and that's about all any of us can ever do.
A life without regret is a life well lived, though I suppose it remains to be seen whether you will ultimately succeed. Personally, I see you defeating Arkin. Others on this world disagree.
What does that mean? Who disagrees?
You will learn soon enough. Out there somewhere, our own father plotting against us.
He's not the only one. After I told Mother that you killed Thexan, she probably wants your head. But it's not a problem. You have the throne, the fleet, this whole empire. You are as safe from her as can be.
I wish Thexan could be here now. He'd see I was right to challenge Father. Imagine it. The three of us ruling this empire as it was meant to be ruled.
I'd like it if Thexan were here too. But that's no longer possible. Doesn't matter. Father has a new favorite. He wants the Outlander to take all of this from you.
I'll die before I let that happen to us.
Of course you will.
What is all this?
It's your first official speech as Alliance Commander.
I'll have to thank everyone for their vote of confidence.
There was no vote, no meetings, no debates. It's simply the way it is. The way it's been since the day you arrived. Everyone knows it. It's just official now.
I thought you hated titles.
I hate having one, but I do love granting them. They're looking to you to guide them to greatness as only you can. Take them there.
All of us here, we know about loss, don't we? We've lost loved ones, friends. We've been beaten down time and again. Our lives have been taken from us. It almost feels like our destiny. But not one of you has given up. You've stuck it out through your losses. You've come together to build, to create, to fight. And I appreciate each and every one of you. Working together, the galaxy won't have to live under the threat of a tyrant. Together we will remove Arkin.
They have come so far.
Indeed, they have.
They still have far to go. But at this rate, they could one day pose a challenge to the Eternal Empire.
Perhaps. A pity so many of them will have to die.